What makes us sick? Sickness is primarily caused by what we consume, effects of our environment, and most of all, the oxygen we breathe. This might surprise you, as we need oxygen to breathe, which is essential to life. But oxygen also creates a highly reactive molecule that can cause oxidative stress from the development of free radicals. Oxidative stress is the cause of many serious diseases we face today. While we are young, our bodies can cope, but over time, free radicals can cause severe damage to our bodies and cause illness. It is also known that chronic inflammation, known as arthritis, can lead to cardiovascular problems. Medicine has determined that addressing chronic inflammation will mitigate the issues of heart disease. Medical doctors recommend a diet of antioxidants to neutralize the impact of free radicals causing oxidative stress on our bodies. With the proper antioxidant in our diets, it can stop free radicals from damaging healthy cells that can lead to serious disease states over time.
The right source, quality, and quantity of antioxidants in our diet is extremely important in stopping the free radicals causing cellular damage. There are two types of antioxidants available. One is from a plant natural source, and one is from a purely synthetic source.
Vitamins have been recommended for years as a source for antioxidants. However, most vitamins on the market today are synthetic. They react slowly to the body, are unstable to heat, and some can be toxic.
Vitamin A for smokers have been shown in studies to cause problems and lead to lung cancer, while vitamin E studies have shown a correlation to its intake and prostate cancer.
The better option of getting your daily source of antioxidants is from plant-based sources. Natural antioxidants can be found in flavonoids and carotenoids, which are found in many vegetables and fruits. However, due to their limited source of lignans, science is still researching the physiological relevant dosages that will be impactful to human health. There's also a growing concern in taking carotenoids as a supplement, as it can lead to lung cancer in smokers and asbestos workers. The Norwegian spruce tree is known as a disease-free tree because it has the highest source of important lignans found in nature. Lignans have shown to impact many disease states.
The lignans we use are coming from Norwegian spruce. We can also tell that these lignans have been collected for many hundreds of years and used in natural medicine. But today we have studied it scientifically, and we know how they work and how to use them.
The Norwegian spruce tree is the superstar of all trees because it can last thousands of years and grow really tall. It can also heal itself when damaged, unlike other trees that will die when they lose a branch.
As a phytonutrient and powerful antioxidant, studies have shown that hormonal-based cancers such as breast and prostate cancer have reacted well to a diet high in the right lignans. Working in tandem with a rich source of antioxidant, the Norwegian spruce is also very rich in anti-inflammatory properties that reduce cardiovascular disease by reducing the inflammation in our arteries. The studies also show that lignans neutralize the free radicals that cause the formation of protein bundles associated with brain disease, dementia, as well as address some of the complications with diabetes. For men, it improves prostate and hair health, blocking the enzyme that causes benign growth and hair loss.
For women, the conversion of plant lignans to human lignans ease the symptoms of menopause.
These scientific breakthroughs, as well as others, have made the Norwegian spruce tree the subject interest within the best scientific minds in Europe. Universities are studying the impact of the unique combination of lignans found in the Norwegian spruce. Opulence Global is proud to introduce the Fountain of Life, one of the most potent and powerful sources of lignans known to science.
The Fountain of Life lignin concentration is astonishing. For a man my size, I would have 10 drops of FOL per day. That equals to 1,800 apples or 50 cups of green tea per day to get the same amount of lignin. There is no way we could consume this much lignin from our fruits and vegetables every day.
Infectious diseases are caused by pathogens such as bacteria, viruses, fungi, and parasites. These pathogens can enter the body through the air we breathe, the food and drink we consume, or through openings in the skin such as cuts. Inside your body, there is an amazing protection mechanism called the immune system. It is designed to defend you against the millions of bacteria, microbes, viruses, toxins, and parasites that would love to invade your body.
FOL is more than just a great source of antioxidants. It's also a great source of antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory properties.
To understand the power of the immune system, it is evident to look at a biological entity that has died.
The human body can last up to 100 years or even longer because it is protected by our immune system. But after we pass, our immune system stops and our body is disintegrated to the bone. There are a lot of studies surrounding antioxidants. They are touted as everything from disease fighters to memory protectors to the antidote to aging.
Oxidization is a normal chemical process that takes place in our bodies every day, and it can be accelerated by stress, cigarette smoke, and alcohol.
Oxidation is the same chemical reaction that creates rust on metal or turns an apple-cut surface brown.
Oxidative stress occurs when the production of free radicals overtakes the immune protective mechanisms of the body, which may then cause symptoms of heart disease and cancer.
Free radicals are also suspect in the development of Alzheimer's disease, arthritis, cataracts, diabetes, kidney disease, and age-related blindness. Antioxidants can safely interact with free radicals and stop the chain of damaging reactions before damage is done to the cells.
We all know the fruits, vegetables, and herbs are good for us, but you're fragile. This is why the scientists are focused on trees and not the byproduct of the trees, because they're strong and can withstand the environmental hazards that can easily kill fruits and vegetables.
Many studies indicate that people with high amounts of lignans in their body have a better reproductive organ health. Studies also indicate reduced rates of reproductive organ cancers in people with high amounts of lignans. This is due to the hormone balancing properties contained by lignans, which block the action of more harmful estrogen in the body. A University of Tennessee study has found that lignans are recommended as a first response for Cushing's disease in dogs, a disease usually caused by tumors of the adrenal glands or tumors of the pituitary glands.
And I'm really happy about that.
The story of Norwegian spruce tree is just mesmerizing. It was nature's best kept secret until now, until the fountain of life.
Our product is developed by several different lignans in order to give the best performance. So when you compare it to a single lignan, like that you get from flaxseed, we have many other properties.